Zuboff with one last toss. Chris Osgood has won 8 straight. So have the Red Wings. And then a little extra afterwards, and Osgood goes down in the goal crease.
Oh, Mike Ribeiro. Mike Ribeiro after Brian Rafalski went to touch the puck. Robidoux came from one side. Ribeiro came from the other. And Ribeiro had some words for Chris Osgood. And then Ribeiro swings his stick across the top of the net and makes contact with Chris Osgood.
And you see Darren McCarty at the bench. And he's not talking out toward the ice. He's talking right to the Dallas Stars players there. Down. Ribeiro ushered away. A linesman making sure the Red Wings don't get near, but they can deliver some verbal shots.
Well, the puck gets shot in. And then there you see the swing of the stick. Not a smart play by Mike Ribeiro.
Whether a penalty or not, reviewable and sanctionable.
Now, you don't know if Osgood did anything to Ribeiro, Doc, as he went by the net there, but you cannot swing your stick like that.
Roll this back a little further and see if there was any provocation here.
Yeah, Mike Ribeiro's not that type of player. He plays hard there, but look at it. Maybe the butt end of the stick, Doc, gets into the face of Mike Ribeiro. A subtle little move with the stick. No question, Osgood got him. Now, whether or not he clipped him or not, but if you're Mike Ribeiro, you're better off to just drop your stick and go ahead and give him a shot with your hand. You cannot use your stick like that, even though Osgood started it.